In this lesson, we will learn to attempt the feedback activity.
Using the feedback activity, teachers can conduct custom surveys to collect feedback related to the course. Scroll down to the feedback activity and click it to open. Notice, the purpose of the activity is mentioned on the top. Let's click the link, Answer the Questions. Select your response to rate the course. Similarly, answer all questions and click Submit your answers. Acknowledge the feedback and click Continue. Thank you for watching.